Hi, this is MATTR Helmy with MATTR Global, and today we're going to be demonstrating how to generate a ZKP-enabled BBS Plus verifiable credential using the MATTR platform. Now, BBS Plus credentials have a special property that allows them to generate what's called a zero-knowledge proof, or a ZKP, which selectively discloses information contained inside of the credential without revealing all of the attributes of that credential. So, to demonstrate this functionality, you'll see that we already have a tenant of the MATTR platform set up here. We're going to be using our DIDs API to generate a new decentralized identifier. In this case, our DID is going to be a DID key, and the key type is going to be a BLS key. In our case, BLS12381G2. So we'll go ahead and generate that DID. Here we have our newly generated DID document, as well as our newly generated DID. So we're going to go ahead and copy that. And then, using our credentials API, we're simply going to go ahead and create a new verifiable credential. So we're going to use the DID that we just generated as the identifier for the issuer. And then we're going to go ahead and issue that credential. And there you go, a newly generated BBS Plus credential using the MATTR platform. Now you'll notice this credential has a BBS Plus signature on it. Essentially what this means is that the credential is able to generate a zero knowledge proof, which selectively discloses information contained inside of the credential. Now, this is just an example, so we used an address credential and defined some attributes here, but of course, you can define your own attributes, include them inside the credential, and use it for your own purposes. Finally, in future updates to our platform, we plan on allowing our mobile wallet to hold these kinds of credentials, and then when it receives some kind of request for information, the mobile wallet will automatically and dynamically generate a new zero-knowledge proof to selectively disclose the information that's being requested in a privacy-preserving manner. And this will work similarly to how our wallet handles presentations of other kinds of credentials as well. So, to get started using our platform, sign up today on the MATTR website and check out MATTR Learn to find out more about how to get started using our platform. Thanks for watching.